This is a special report from WMTW, Maine's Total Weather.
And a good afternoon, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold with you here on this Wednesday afternoon. We're tracking this messy storm, and as expected, it is snow across inland areas and a mixed bag as you work your way toward the coast, with rain falling in and around the Portland area along the mid-coast as well. We are just now getting into the storm itself, meaning this is going to be a long duration through the evening, through the overnight. You can see nicely here the shades of blue indicating where snow is coming down central New Hampshire and pretty much mixing in and around the Lewiston Auburn area, getting reports of snow up in and around the Augusta area as well. Now, farther to the south, this is all rain along the coastline. And over the course of the next few hours, I'm expecting this rain to continue to push inland until probably 6 or 7 o'clock this evening. And then things change significantly as colder air begins to get drawn back down out of the mountains and headed toward the coastline. That means that areas that have seen rain during the afternoon hours are likely to deal with a freezing situation tonight after dark. In fact, temperatures by morning dropping back into the teens and 20s. So all that water out there is going to go through a very rapid freeze. Meanwhile, at the same time, it is snow in the mountains, and we're still looking at close to a foot of snow across some of the higher elevations. In fact, some areas may go a foot and a half. We'll continue to keep you posted here, but for now, let's get back to General Hospital. Another live update, 1 hour away.